The city of Santa Fe recently celebrated its 400th anniversary, but Native Americans lived in the area for many hundreds of years. Evidence of their presence is located within sight of the capital city, where hundreds of petroglyphs are carved into the rocks. It's a short walk from the parking area to the base of the Mesa Cliffs. From there, a foot trail leads to a variety of images, ranging from the abstract, to animals, to humpback flute players, an image the site is particularly known for. Get outdoors and explore your public lands with a visit to BLM's La Cienega Petroglyph Site. Who knows what you'll discover?